There are a lot of brands on the market right now that are making earphones which are very good and they are very predictable at the same time. So it is always interesting to see new brands approaching the same product from the different view. So for this video, I'm taking a look at boAt's BassHeads 2-5. Let's check it out. So before I start talking about these earphones, let's talk about the unboxing experience. So the unboxing experience was fairly similar to what other earphone unboxing experience you might get. Inside the box, I found a warranty card and we found a lot of accessories such as earbuds of many sizes. We found ear tips, which I appreciate a lot, but somehow we did not get an earphone bag to keep these earphones, which was kind of a letdown. Okay, now let's get to the build quality of these earphones, and I must say these earphones are pretty well built. On the top you will notice polished metal at the back, which feels and looks pretty good. However, when I put them on first time, I felt some sense of weight. That may be because I was wearing plastic earphones before and I'd been used to it. So I think so you guys, if you wear this earphones for the first time, you might notice that weight, although in a little while I got used to it, so it didn't bother me much. So as we go down, we will notice there's flat style cable on these earphones, which again I'm a big fan of, because I think so flat style cables are great. They are tangle free and they feel very solid. And apart from my earphones, I'm slowly turning everything in my house to flat style cables. Now going down, we will notice we have a microphone for speaking, for calling purposes. However, we don't have buttons to pick up and end call or play and pause music, which is a bummer because I depend a lot on those buttons. Now going down, we have gold plated headphone jack, which is right angled, and you will notice that there's a little branding on the tip of the headphone jack, which is nice attention to detail. So overall, I feel these earphones have pretty good build quality, except not having the buttons, which I feel was quite a letdown and a missed opportunity. So now let's get to the most important part of this review, which is sound quality. And I must say, these earphones have got amazing sound quality. It really lives up to the name of BassHeads. The bass is really amazing. It's deep while it needs to be and thumping as much as it needs to be. The earphones seem to be pretty loud at 50% of volume, so I wouldn't recommend to go over that. It offers some level of noise isolation. So one of the things which I liked about these earphones is that even though it is marketed for bass lovers, the details of song, like other instruments and other sort of tiny details, are very clearly emphasized in the music. With the earphones, the drivers are really good at picking up details from the music itself, and even though the bass is more emphasized, it does not overshadow other details of the music, which is a very big plus point for me. To round off this review, the boAt BassHeads 2-5 are pretty good earphones and I would highly recommend them, except for a few cons such as not having an earphone bag in the box or having no buttons to pick up or end calls or play and pause music, or the slight discomfort you will feel when you wear these earphones for the first time. I feel this is a pretty good product and I would recommend it to anyone. So if you guys are interested in these earphones and want to check it out, make sure to check out the link in the description below. And guys, let me know which earphones you are using in the comment section below. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.